All right, y'all, the moment you've been waiting for, I'm going to show you how to clean and season your cast iron two ways. You already know I'm going to use that Dawn soap. I'm going to scrub it out, rinse it, and then I'm going to put it on top of the stove to let it completely dry out. Then you're going to use some grapeseed oil to re-season that bad boy. Wipe it down. Look at that clean towel. Take your oiled up cast iron, put it face down on a baking sheet, put it in your oven at 500 until it starts to smoke. You take it out, and that's what it's going to look like right there. So here's the second way for all you cast iron warriors. We're going to get some kosher salt, some lemon juice, scrub it down. If you got some extra gook that's not coming out, use this chain scrubber to scrub all that extra stuff out. Next, use a soft sponge, wipe it out, dry it completely, and then oil it again. Make sure it passes a clean towel test, and you're good to go. Woo!